Hi everyone and welcome to Sugar Spice Nice. My name is Shweta and I make videos about my food and other life experiences on this channel. And in this video, I'm going to be taking you through some must visit restaurants in Mumbai. Mumbai has a lot of known, legendary and iconic places and I've tried to show you about 7 of these in this video. So if you're new to Mumbai or just wanting to re-explore the city, then make sure you watch the full video. Before we get started, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, it's absolutely free, and come with me as I explore the best that Mumbai has to offer. The first in this list is a place called Shri Thakur Bhojanalaya. Now, this place is the undoubted king when it comes to Gujarati thalis. A humble family-run place, Shri Thakur provides a Gujarati thali for lunch and dinner daily and has so much variety to offer. You'll find farsan, 4 to 5 different types of sabzis, dal, curry, khichdi, pulao, meetha and lots more. Their food is very high on quality, it's made with the best ingredients and offers incomparable taste. If you love Gujarati food, then you have to visit Shri Thakur Bhojanalaya. They really take it upon them to make sure you go back happy and feeling nice and full. The exact location of this place is given in the description box, so make sure you check it out. Coming to Maharashtrian food, if you love it, then head to a place called Aswad. This is another legendary place in Mumbai and it has been around for a really long time. You can fulfill all of your Maharashtrian food cravings here, whether it is stuff like Kothimbir Vadi, Thali Peet, Misal or even Vada Pav. And you can also enjoy proper Maharashtrian meals here, stuff like Masale Bhat, Bharli Wangi and so much more. This place offers food at an affordable price and is very high on taste. To visit, check the location in the description box. A dish in Mumbai that is very famous is Pav Bhaji. And while there are many places to enjoy a good Pav Bhaji in Mumbai, Badshah in Crawford Market happens to be one of my favorite. This place is really famous for its faluda, but I also suggest trying out their Pav Bhaji. Now, because Crawford Market is always crowded, even Badshah ends up being crowded most of the times, but make sure you wait and get yourself a table and enjoy their delicious Pav Bhaji. It is extremely tangy, it isn't too spicy, and I'm sure you'll find it really, really tasty. Before you plan to visit this place, make sure you check out the location in the description box. The next place is heaven when it comes to South Indian food. I'm talking about Cafe Madras and you need to come here and try out their authentic South Indian food. They have a whole range of dishes available, but one thing that I absolutely love here is their white butter idli and podi with it. It is so delicious. It's literally drenched in the most yummiest coconut chutney. And that white butter just makes it so soft and melt in your mouth. I also absolutely love their dosa. And of course, apart from this, they have multiple other authentic South Indian food items. And while there are many more authentic South Indian restaurants in the Matunga King Circle area, Cafe Madras has managed to carve a niche for itself. And what's best is that it is very affordable. Exact location of this place is in the description box, so make sure you check that before you go. The next place offers the best of Punjab and Sindh. I'm talking about B. Bhagat Tarachand, and if you're looking to enjoy some delicious dal, paneer, sev tomato sabzi, churi papad, and a glass of kachhi beer or some cold chhas, then make sure you come here. Their food is extremely delicious and what I like is that you get a very good quantity at quite an affordable cost. This place is located in Zaveri Bazaar and the exact location is given in the description box. The next place is the newest one in this list, but it is one that has still managed to capture my heart. I'm talking about Just by Sinful, and this is the place that has introduced the world's first unlimited Sindhi thali. Being a Sindhi myself, I can only say this, that you have to try Sindhi food to know how delicious it is. Here you can enjoy a whole unlimited Sindhi thali, which includes kadi chawal, sai bhaji and bhuga chawal, alu tuk, puris and so much more. It's a typical homestyle Sindhi meal and if you don't want a whole thali, you can even order these portions a la carte. This place is located in Khar and I've given the exact location in the description box below. Last but definitely not the least is a place called Swati Snacks. Now, if you love Gujarati food, then this again is a place that you need to visit. But this is not for thali, this is more for Gujarati snacks. They have a lot of food items like panki, handwo, and even nice mini meals like satpari roti, gattanu shak, bhakri, and so much more. You can also enjoy their chaat, pav bhaji, and other food items, but I highly recommend that you try their Gujarati fare. Now, this place is a little bit on the expensive side, but you can be assured that you're getting every penny's worth in terms of quality and taste. They have two branches, one in Nariman Point and one in Tardeo, and I'm going to be linking both of their locations in the description bar below. So those were 7 of my most favorite restaurants in Mumbai. I think if you live in Mumbai or are new here, definitely try these places. I've literally grown up eating in a lot of these places and I can truly say that they haven't lost out on their quality. And make sure you share this video with your friends and family with whom you'd like to plan a visit here. And if you like this video, then make sure you give it a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye!